hope and consolation. You give me strength to carry on, and you're always there to lend a hand in everything I do. That's the wonder, the wonder of touch my hand, I'm a king. Sing it, Jeffy. I remember. Your love to me is a word of fortune. Your kiss to me is everything. I guess I'll never know the reason why you love me as you do. That's the wonder. Come on, Jeff, play the guitar, man. Come on. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, 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 oh. I guess I'll never. Maybe it was love at first sight, maybe your love grew over time, but here you are today in Las Vegas, Nevada, on August the 4th, 2015, to rock and roll and exchange your wedding vows. And so if you're here today to do that, just look right there in the camera and give me a big Thank you. I knew you had one of those, Jeffrey. Yep, I believe you got another one. Look right there and give me a big Thank you very much. Well, as you continue to hold her hands and Jeffrey turn and face each other as you were, and look deep into Julie's beautiful eyes, just like I was doing out there just a minute ago when I was trying to get her to run off with me. And repeat after me. I, Jeffrey. Thank you, Julie.
Thank you, Julie.
Baby.
Lily. Well,
to be my wife.
To be my wife.
And I promise.
And I promise.
To always be.
To always be.
Your hunka burning love.
Yeah, hunka burning love, baby.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Went all the way to TCB. I like that. He's a big fan. It went all the way to number 2 in 1972 for me. Thank you, Jeffrey.
No.
And now at this time, Julie, honey, if you would, if you'd repeat after me. I, Julie.
I, Julie.
Take you, Elvis. Oh, I'm sorry, Lord have mercy. I got caught up in the moment. You look beautiful today in that English accent. I'm sorry. Take you, Jeffrey.
Take you, Jeffrey.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
And I promise.
And I promise.
To be.
To be.
Your Priscilla tonight.
Your Priscilla tonight.
Oh, yeah, you're going to have a good night tonight, Jeffrey. You owe me, man. Well, at this time, we have the exchanging of the rings. And I don't know what you've heard at weddings that you've attended in the past about the rings, but... You know, the rings are to be a reminder to you every time you look at them of what's happening here today, the fact that you're becoming one. not just physically, but also spiritually. I guess the best earthly example that I can give you of what's happening in the heavenlies as you stand here today is, if I could be halfway serious for just a moment, where do you grocery shop there in England?
Sainsbury's, man.
What, Sainsbury's?
Yeah, Sainsbury's.
Sainsbury's. Well, maybe I'll be in England someday, maybe, and I'll happen to see you over on the bread aisle at Sainsbury's. If I saw it, I'd be like, hey, Jeffrey, man, what's going on? Long time no see. Where's Julie? If I saw you, she's the first thing I would think of. You can't blame me, can you?
No.
Look at her. She's beautiful. And believe it or not, honey, from now on, when people see you, they're going to think of that. I mean, they're going to think of Jeffrey. So you really are becoming one here today. No longer Jeffrey will people be able to think of you without thinking of Julie. And Julie, no longer will people be able to think of you without thinking of Jeffrey. So that's a wonderful thing. So conduct yourself in a way that's honorable one to the other, whether you're at home or work or play or Selfridges spending all his hard-earned money. So if you would, take that ring that you have for your beautiful bride, place it upon her ring finger, and repeat after me. Forever, my darling.
Forever, my darling.
I will love only you.
I will only love you.
I kiss the back of her hand as a testament to her beauty. Thank you very much. Now let me hold those flowers for you.
Okay.
If you would, take that ring, place it upon his ring finger, and repeat after me. Forever, my darling.
Forever, my darling.
My love will be true.
My love will be true.
That's good. You don't have to kiss the back of his hand. Unless you just want to. So, oh, I love your belt on your... Yeah, it's very nice. Like, thank you.
Cable.
Very sparkly. Like my jumpsuit's done. Well, this time, if you'd step right over here to the candles. You know, the candles represent the fact that the two of you are becoming one. Again, once here today, the separate candles represent your separate lives that have been burning until this time. And so as you each take the candle and light the center one, you'll notice that as you light it, and the longer it's there, your two candles are together, all the one, the brighter and stronger it will burn. So feel free at this time to go ahead and do that. King of Rock and Roll. That's me. Without some Elvis wedding vows. So if you would, just look at him and tell him, Julie, say, listen.
Listen.
Now say it like you mean it.
Listen. Listen.
Alright.
Get used to it. You old hound dog.
You old hound dog.
I'm gonna always love you tender.
I'm gonna always love you tender.
Yeah, you're a lucky hound. And I will never ever.
And I will never ever.
Step.
Step.
On your blue suede shoes.
On your blue suede shoes.
And I'll never let you buy.
And I'll never let you buy.
Any blue suede shoes. Well, thank you very much. And now, at this time, if you would... I'm sorry. But you will always keep him...
But always keep him...
All shook up.
All shook up.
Fantastic. I believe you got what it takes to do that, honey. And now, you repeat after me. Look at her to say, I promise. To always be...
Always be.
Your loving teddy bear.
Your loving teddy bear.
You look like a big teddy bear, man. And we will never ever...
We will never ever...
Spend one night...
One night...
In Heartbreak Hotel.
In Heartbreak Hotel.
And you know that we won't.
And you know you won't.
Julie, baby.
Julie, baby.
Because I truly am.
I truly am.
A hunk of, Barney Love. That's what you got.
A hunk of, Barney Love.
Not half bad, man. Be careful, don't strip a gear. Well, it gives me great pleasure by the power vested in me in the state of Nevada, but more importantly here at the beautiful Chapel Flyers, for the very first time in Las Vegas, or anywhere for that matter, to pronounce you husband and wife. Jeffrey, you may kiss Julie, your beautiful bride.
Okay.
Here we go now, we got a film, man. You ready? Bright lights, you're gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up high. There's a thousand pretty women waiting out to help me, Jeffrey. They're all living, devil may care. I'm just a devil with a love spell. Hey, look right there. Say, Viva Las Vegas, baby.
Viva Las Vegas.